Well, hello to everybody. Welcome to our coverage of the first
day
of the competition.
Welcome to today's match.
An overused phrase, but everyone really does start out equal on this day. Stature and reputation and history, all irrelevant, albeit momentarily. This is the game everybody, no matter who they support, can be just a little bit hopeful about. Maybe it's their turn, just maybe. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold. So it's away we go then. Johan Cruyff, the human phenomenon known to so many as the Dutch master.
Well, you look at his records up until now, Peter, and they really are astounding. You remember the European final where he scored two goals, which prompted the Dutch media to say that he single-handedly brought an end to the era of defensive football.
Well, with him in your side, who needed defending?
I'll brush that quip aside, Peter. You know trends in football come in phases, and I think the current one is very much his.
Tries a shot! He's delivered all right!
Well, once more, it's him, and we can't be surprised because his instinct for doing this is incredible. Yeah, I'd call that transition with bite. They won it back and bit hard.
Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead.
Oh, look, this is just what the fans wanted. And now that they're celebrating the opener, I think they'll want to see their team make all the running from here.
He's cut it out. Interesting ball. For a moment, you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Oh, he'll be annoyed with himself for not getting there. And that has left him in a heap. And that is out of play. That's going to go a long way. And that has been cleared. He's going for goal! Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing.
Messi has taken on too much there. That isn't one of the areas he thrives on.
Not the best distribution from the keeper. Now it's Cruyff. Well intercepted, and it certainly needed to be. And here's the chance to counter. And it's Messi. And he's found the run. And it's Van Basten. And he's on his way. Has a goal! And it's looking safe!
Well, there's always a chance of being caught like that when you surrender the football.
Goal!
So that's two now without reply.
Well, with this kind of authority, Peter, why not push on and totally...
Lewandowski! Good run, lovely take, but that is where it stopped.
Oh, the pass was sublime. The finish was substandard. What a disappointment.
Hello. Now it's Maradona. Played out to the right. Now it's Messi. And Messi! Played long and they could be in here. Great defending, strong and determined.
This is actually quite a courageous move, and I'll add ambitious and adventurous too.
Oh, well played. Cristiano Ronaldo, the man we've all come to watch. Oh, he's managed to pinch it off him. Well played, that has snuffed out the danger. Oh, he's fizzed it forward. Looking for the runner. Ronaldo providing an outlet on that flank. He's got away. Room for a shot. Can he finish? And the assistant referee rightly gives him offside. Koulibaly. Oh, a delicate chip through. No, that's been intercepted. Oh, that's a key interception. Deftly done. And he's picked out the run. Koulibaly cuts it out. There really wasn't very much in that. Not far away from being a telling final ball.
That was just poor decision-making and a weak execution.
Moved forward and quickly so. Still no way through. The defending here is resolute. It's a pretty loose pass. Messi gives his colleague a guilty look.
Clearly is miffed having made the run and not get picked out.
Out to the right. Oh, it's opened up for him. And the shot. Just off target.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
Maldini is there, and he can pick it up. And here's Cruyff. It's a good ball, and he could be in. Oh, he had to make that, and he did make it. Iniesta. Could have been dangerous, but it came
to
nothing.
There will be 1 minute at a time.
Beckenbauer. Stands up to it well and emerges with the ball. And that is going to be the final action of the first half. We'll do it back on the first 45 minutes.
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from just here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength? For your
safety. It has been a remarkable contest, decorated by goals, and two between them at half-time.
Substitution on the field, number 11, Lionel Messi.
Here's the start of the second half.
Number 10.
Robust defending, the ball's been lost. And he's in a really good position here now.
Number 15.
Chooses to go back.
Number 22. Number 6.
Oh, shooting chance! And they've got it again. Who's got the final touch there? Goal kick's been given. Ronaldo gathers from the goal kick. Busquets. It's Kimmich. Busquets. And that's another good win of the ball. And it's Zico. It's all a little bit desperate, but it's got the job done.
Well, I thought they got off lightly there. The odds were stacked against them.
Cristiano Ronaldo. And it's Zico. Pirlo. No, the ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. And he can clear it away. Cristiano Ronaldo. Poor pass that, sloppy. Played out wide into space. Well timed, excellent interception.
Zico.
Played out towards the right wing. Now it's Hullet.
Can he put it away? Yes!
Well, there is your superstar. His first since his much-publicised arrival.
The attendance for this match was 72,306.
And that will surely go down as one of the easiest goals he could ever score.
Yeah, and all engineered, Peter, by some smart running and movement. That's already something to admire, but how about the pass? Just wonderful. Loved it.
Substitution.
So here comes a substitution. Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Great ball, and he's in here.
Are certainly playing with an intense focus in executing their plan here.
Fiddles it through. Keeper's ball. Romario, and the whistle's gone, presumably for offside. Marquinhos, and it's Salah. Oh, he's had it nicked away from him. Oh, he's picked out the runner. Oh, it's Cruyff. Cleared without complication. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Well, that is one way to stop him. Oh, that's sweet, almost telepathic. And he's gone looking for safety. Now it's Romario. Iniesta wriggles his way through. And the counter is on. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Out to the left it goes.
And the shot!
He can get that clear. Triol. It's a throw in. Pirlo. A real chance if he can get through. That is a brilliant interception. And that was very necessary. He is through here. Goalkeeper's ball. Good spot, he's seen the run. Nice interception, his positioning was spot on. Marquinhos spots it and intercepts. Kimmich. Ah, oh, that's frustrating, the pass just wasn't good enough. Pirlo. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Iniesta stands tall and stands strong.
Over to the left, Cristiano Ronaldo. Now it's Cruyff. Alisson can pick that up.
Spread out to the left.
Iniesta.
There will be 1 minute added time.
Ronaldo could try cutting inside here.
Up to meet it!
And that has forced the very best out of the keeper.
Marquinhos
is there and he can get...
Has a shot!
What a hit! The save was firm.
And the referee brings it to a close.
Perfect result, perfect outcome. A test passed with flying colours.
So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Well, it's pretty clear that there was a solid game plan in place for what was a very high-pressure game. I think it shows great maturity on the part of the players, and it was, for me, well-deserved and well-earned.
And that's where we have to end it. From me, Peter Drury, and my co-commentator, Jim Beglin, a very good evening to you all.
And we'd like to inform you now that the latest travel information is currently being displayed on...
And I'm sorry that you had to